Dear members of the ISS alumni community, I hope you're doing fine. About 3 weeks ago, life at the ISS and in the Netherlands began to change tremendously for all of us when the COVID-19 pandemic started to spread more quickly. As of today, most countries in all the different continents are under social distancing measures. For this reason, we decided to be in touch with you and to express our concern and support to you and to your families. As a member of our alumni community, you are in our thoughts, not only my thoughts, but also those from all our staff and students. We all have been affected by the COVID-19 pandemic. ISS moved fully to online learning, to online teaching. All our staff, PhD researchers and students are working from home, and we suspended all physical events until the 1st of June. Our PhD defenses take place only online. We know that COVID-19 is affecting each country in different ways and in different intensities. And also we know that it can be especially harmful for some communities among vulnerable populations. During times like these, the spirit of collaboration, the spirit of care for each other prevails. We are proud of the ways in which our community is coming together, that is all virtually, to support one another. In view of this, we like to reach out to you and stay connected. Please feel free to share any ideas, any stories, any experiences or research output related to the pandemic with us. Any contribution will be very much appreciated and welcomed by the ISS community, and probably far beyond that. We would also like to invite you, if you didn't do that yet, to join our Facebook alumni group. Wherever you are in the world today, please know that your ISS family is thinking of you. We know that we have given you tools for independent academic thinking and action following that. This makes us confident that we will emerge from this crisis together as a more resilient world community. Please take very good care of yourself. Be in touch with us. Warm regards, Inge.